growing up, I sold my soul a good price. Out of sight, my hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran, do that shit, yeah.
Assalamualaikum guys, today we are going to work with factorization of algebraic expressions. The basic formula that we're going to use is a plus b whole square and a minus b whole square. The formula for a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square, and formula for a minus b whole square is a square minus 2ab plus b square. The main differences of this sign, this negative sign means with 2 you will get negative. This positive sign means with 2, you're going to get positive. So, you have to be careful about this plus and minus. Second thing, you can factorize any algebraic expression. Any algebraic expressions are if you have the constant and which goes according to these formulas. I'm going to do this first one for you here. This is x square y 4 plus 18xy square plus 81. So, first of all, I know that my formula is a square plus 2ab plus b square, plus b square. Now, when I have a square, remember that I have this b square as 81 here. So first of all, you should know that which number square is 81. Think about it. It's 9 times 9, so I can put 9 here. If I'm putting 9 here, this means my b value is confirmed. If my b value is confirmed, I can put b here as well, because I know that 2ab. Now, I have to actually justify my this formula with these values. So I got 9 square means 81, and this is 18xy. 2 times 9 makes 18. What I'm missing with this xy square. So this is my a. So I'll put xy square. Now if you will notice, I have square on this side. If I'll open this one, this will become x square y power 4. So this is actually making up the whole formula. I can write down this xy square plus 9 whole square as my answer, because this is now factorized. I just used this whole formula to expand my values, this whole formula to expand my values here.